And he is the single most respected human being on the face of this planet. Why? Because every Christian believes in Ibrahim alayhi salam. Every Jew believes in Ibrahim alayhi salam. Every Muslim believes in Ibrahim alayhi salam. To the extent that, and this is a common, well-known theory, that one of the gods in Hinduism, Brahman, was named after Ibrahim alayhi salam. So the teachings of Ibrahim alayhi salam, they have reached every part of the world. Ibrahim alayhi salam, from his virtues is that he is mentioned about 69 times in the Quran. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he continuously praises Ibrahim alayhi salam in the Quran.